This is a filthy and worn out movement in a parts clock that's just barely running. You can see the arbor for the lever bouncing around in its pivot hole.